Your inner space is tagara akasha. Inner space. If you hit your inner space with patterns, means getting more and more patterns, living more and more as per your developed patterns, takes away your psychological conscious time from you, makes it as just chronological time. And you don't even know how the life is running. When you wake up, 10 years over, 20 years over, 3 years over. How many times you get into the car and start the car and drive almost 1 hour, you reach from home to the house, sorry, home to the office. Only after reaching the office and you park the car, you will realize, oh God, office has come. Means that full 1 hour, you only had chronological time, not psychological time. You are caught in your patterns. You are grinding. You are chewing your patterns. Your inner space had only chronological time. It did not have psychological time or conscious time. You were not consciously living, alive. Every time you are ferocious with yourself and break a pattern, you gain consciousness. You get more consciousness, more psychological time, more aware, more alive. And when you hit your inner space with powerful cognition, you just manifest powers. These are fundamental principles of existence and reality. These are fundamental principles of existence. I heard this directly from Arunagiri Yogeshwara. When he taught me about the cosmos, the principles of cosmology, directly I heard this from my guru. Understand?